It's a song that talks about the beautiful city of Medina. Do you know what the name of that song is? Do you know what the song?
No, not M-U-S on there.
It was like M-E-D-I-N-A.
It's not it. No. It goes like, yeah, baby,
yeah, baby, yeah, the one I, yeah, and
now we're gonna do it 2015 Native Dean style. We hope you enjoy the show. Alright, here we go.
I'm living in America now. Got that muscle American style.
Come on.
So my heart is with the city, the topic, and to Medina somehow.
Yeah.
When I'm here, I really don't know.
Come on.
I mean, I need to know. It's in my plan, it's in the plan of a law that he will make it so.
Everybody, right?
Salat al-Istisqa. How many people know what that prayer is about? Salat al-Istisqa. It's the prayer for rain. And we know that during the time of the Prophet, they made this prayer, and it was so successful, and it rained so much, that they asked Rasulullah the next week, because it rained the whole week, like, can we ask Allah to make it rain on the outskirts, like where the crops and everything in Medina are? Because it's, come on. And alhamdulillah, they made the du'a again, and he honored them. So I was inspired when we made this prayer for rain, because we too were honored with a chance for rain. And we know even in our own country, California is going through a drought. So it's kind of timely still, even so many years later. So we got this guy on. He steps outside into the scorching heat. The well is dry, the children cry, the lands they claim defeat. Oh my Father, is it evil that we've done? He smiles at the child with faith in his eyes. He says, inshallah, the rain will come. Put your hands together. Come on, here we go. Inshallah, the rain will come. Inshallah, the rain will come.
Staying up all night, we've been talking to this dear God.
All right.